Mosquitoes with malaria kill nearly a million people each year, and the repeated use of insecticides makes the chemicals useless over time. Penn State entomologist Andrew Reed believes there is a simpler way to solve both problems.
One of the best ways of controlling malaria is to kill the mosquitoes that transmit the disease using insecticides like DDT. And they work great. No mosquitoes, no malaria. The problem is that some of those mosquitoes survive the insecticide and they reproduce. Before you know it, the world is filling up with mosquitoes that can survive the insecticide and malaria is back. Our idea is very simple. You don't need to kill all the mosquitoes. You just need to kill a few old and ideally old infectious mosquitoes. That applies hardly any pressure. So the question is, how do you kill old infectious mosquitoes? We think there are three ways. You could invent a new insecticide. You could use the existing insecticides better. We think just diluting down DDT will kill the old ones. Or you could give the mosquitoes something that takes time to kill them. And we think we have just such a product.
We think we have an interesting possibility of developing a biological pesticide that acts in a similar way to a chemical, in that we could spray it onto walls or onto treated materials, and then the mosquito will land on this and pick up the infectious agent. And this means that mosquitoes that pick up the fungus don't die for maybe 10 or 12 days. And because they die slowly, this achieves this benefit of dramatically reducing the selection for resistance.
If we do this right, we think we could create an evolution-proof insecticide, an insecticide that never selects for resistant mosquitoes, so it never becomes useless, an insecticide that lasts forever.